In this one-man show, I mean, you are very honest. You know, you talk about the past issues with drugs, past lovers, prostitutes. Your wife actually wrote the script for
the... Wife told her, and she could write, she wrote it.
Right.
Yeah.
I mean, but it speaks to how strong of a lady she must be. What was involved, though, with actually creating the script for the show?
At first basically started me establishing the understanding that this is not going to be me, you know, just explaining to myself emotionally, this is not going to be me, Mike Tyson, per se, up here talking about his life. This, you're an actor, you're an entertainer, you're going to be Mike Tyson talking about his life. This is what it's going to be. Because if I went on stage and I said, hey, I'm Mike Tyson and I come from Brownsville and my life is and my mother was a drunk and my father was a pimp, and I find myself feeling sorry for myself and crying or some stuff.
Right.
But I look at it from an objective perspective that I'm this entertainer portraying a man talking about himself. And that's how I get through it. I could never do this just straight off talking about me, Mike Tyson, and be, hey, I'm Mike, and be into that, being the character that I am. I'd be too sensitive. I might start taking myself too easy. I might allow my ego to get involved and say, I'm a real live guy. I don't make fun of myself. I did this. I've accomplished this. This ain't nothing to laugh at. So I have to look at it from just this entertainer portraying the schmuck up here, you know what I mean, his life.
So you don't go up there as yourself?
No way. No way. It would never be successful if I took that route. No way.
And is it like that every time, or have you maybe in some of the early shows felt yourself beginning to get emotional?
In the early show, boy, you have to catch myself. You know, you may get stuff and say, whoa, I can't believe I said that.
But then what would be something that you'd say?
That my mother don't know who the hell my father is. You know, something like that. I said, whoa, why am I telling these people this stuff? But it's not me saying this. You know, it's somebody else portraying me, saying this stuff, and I'm not angry at him for doing it.
For more clips from this interview, visit GrahamBensinger.com.